My name is Russ Merrick, and I'd like to welcome you to the manufacturing facility here of Merrick Machine Company, located in Alva, Nebraska. What we have for you today, we're going to demonstrate the CN1. The CN1 is our component nailer. CN1 behind me is one of our mainstay machines we designed about 20 years ago. It's heavy-duty construction. We've got a cast iron base, cast iron stop, cast iron paw for clamping, and cast iron tool slide cylinders, as well as a large structural member for the main portion of the frame. The CN1 primarily take cold lumber that you have laying around, try and get some better dollars out of it. Take a straight piece of material, put a cold lumber on top, try and frame it together, and make some headers, try and make some money with it, gentlemen. Real quickly, I'm going to go through some of the benefits and the features of the CN1, how it operates, and I'll go through and nail some boards off and show you how to make some adjustments on the machine. Real quickly, I'm going to talk about the pneumatic nail guns. Pneumatic nail guns, we can mount anybody's tool on here that you have. We use a series of aluminum mounts. We came up with this idea many, many years ago. Aluminum mounts are specially made for each gun. It takes a half inch wrench on two slide gibs here, crack them free, and the whole gun will actually pop out. If you want to do maintenance, slip a new one in, let the maintenance people repair it. We also have all of our tools have quick disconnects on each and every one, so you can air them up for a quick change out. One of the things that we do on all of our pneumatic nail guns, we have a cylinder on the backside that actually pulls the trigger, so they don't have to be operated or manually pulled by the operator. That's all done through the control box in the back end. One of the things that we're doing here, we utilize the manufacturer's safety, the nose of the tool. Once the material's in place, the safety has to be made in order for the tool to fire. Well, we run everything off a drum switch. What actually comes in is the clamp assembly, clamps the material up first, then there's a slight hesitation, and then the tools come down and fire, and you'll see that's very fast. We have a manual stop. It's real easy to adjust. Basically, move your material in, get it up against the stop, flush it, index your foot pedal switch, and go ahead and fire it off. One of the things I want to talk about real quickly here, each tool is independently wired. You have a shutoff for each switch. The first switch identifies the tool closest to myself in the front of the machine, the back switch for the nail gun to the rear of the machine. Real quickly, the CN4, this model, excuse me, the CN1, has two pneumatic nail guns, as you can see. You can put as many as four pneumatic nail guns on this machine. That option, you need to discuss with your sales representative or the factory here, and we'll quote you on four tools. Two tools are standard for this CN1 machine. Next thing I got for you, I want to talk about is the clamping system what we have here. The cast iron paw, we go down to 2x4 all the way to 2x12. I have a series of five holes in the back. It's real easy to adjust. Lift up the cylinder, drop it into place for either 2x4, 2x6, 2x8, and so on. First one I'm going to nail up for you is a 2x10, so I need to get it in position. The bottom of the cylinder, there's a mount we bolted on, and it actually has a pin that drops into either one of the five holes that you need. I've got a pre-made assembly here. Ideally, what you're going to do is bring the material right up against the stop, which you saw me do, flush it up, make sure that both switches are in the up position to on, and fire it off. Release the scoring stop, move the material right on through. One of the things to keep in mind here is to say, well, how often do I want, how far apart is my nail pattern? One of the things we try and utilize are standard roller conveyor. The roller conveyor we sell is actually 12 inches apart. So ideally, once you've made your first nail pattern, you fire it right off, just go ahead and move it to your first roller, your first set of nails, and then down and so on and so forth. So all your nails are about 12 inches apart. That's a quick, easy way without using the tape measure, and it also saves on fasteners. Component I'm going to make for you is I'm going to make a 4x4, so I'm going to adjust my cylinder all the way in, locks into place. Once again, I engage my scoring stop. Now you'll notice I don't need two tools for this operation, I just need one. So I'm going to shut off the back tool, which is the far switch. So I'll just be engaging the first pneumatic tool closest to myself. I've fleshed up my material, I've released my stop. And it's just that simple. You've got 800 pounds of clamping force on the back end, so it's a good idea to use your cold material, utilize what the clamp can do for you. The CN1, one more unique feature of the CN1, the cast iron slides we have here on a series of gibs. If you take a 9/16 wrench, crack these two gibs, you can actually slide these two assemblies back and forth on either side of the machine, depending on what you're trying to get accomplished. If you're into 2x12s or a different material, if your nail pattern has to be a specific distance away from the edge, all that is adjustable with the CN1. That's what we have for you here today, gentlemen. This is our CN1. We'd like to thank you for your time. If you have any questions about this machine, feel free to call the factory. You can call our service department at 1-800-666-7886, or you can call our marketing department, and that phone number is 1-800-568-7423. Thank you for your time.